Hey there guys, we're playing Haunted School. We're finally back after a pneumonia break. So tried to post when I had pneumonia and it wouldn't let me because there was a movie playing in the background. So we're redoing Haunted School 2. So let's go ahead and jump into this. Years have passed from your last ritual. You've heard rumors that the school is haunted again. You went back to the school to finish what you started. Okay. Bella, Hearn's fine. I'm looking up at the sky. Okay, if I remember correctly, the bolt cutters are in the back. Or something was in the back that I had to grab. Shit. Nope, wait. I remember where it was now. Where's the trash can? There it is. That's my kind of meal right there. I don't like that. Remember, it took me hours the first time to find that damn thing. I can't enter the school without... Wait, what? Can I not be stuck in this? Skip ad. Now you give me skip ad. To open the door, you need wire cutters. They can be found in one of three places on the school grounds inside the barrel. I found it already. Wire cutters. Oh, wait. I know what I need. I already found the wire cutters. What I need is that damn cross from the back of the car. I can't take it out, can I? Cross level 1. He's tripping balls.
Yeah, he's got a hearing problem too.
There was some sort of way to get a cross, a bigger cross. I don't remember where it was though. I probably can't go over here. No. Can't go over here. Fuck. Wire cutters. Already got the wire cutters. What the hell? Why are you breathing so heavy? Aha, there's... Cross level 3, I just jumped up. Let's try going in now. There we go. Looks like the door closed behind me forever. Nothing. We're gonna walk slow. We're gonna take this slow. Okay. However, it's rusty and it doesn't work. Turn, please. I said turn. Is that blood on there? Or rust? Rust. It's rusty. There was a candle back here somewhere. There's a candle. Crouch. E. Take. Crouch. Okay, so there was nothing in the washer when I opened it before I went outside to take the stuff down off of the line, so I threw another load in, and that was it. No, I never got the next load in. I never had Chromebook time yesterday, Dad. But he's talking about yesterday, and I never had Chromebook time yesterday or the day before. You weren't even here yesterday. Talking about chores and everything. He asked you for chores done today. You said yes. So now you're having Chromebook time. You're having a reward, but there's no laundry out on the line that's drying. So he's asking you why. Why there's no... Is there laundry in the washer today? Yes, there is. That's what I was going to explain, but... No, you're really trying to defend and argue. Okay. Yes. Yeah, I just started it like a couple minutes ago. All right. We're back. Crazy games.
Again, and I said, we'll see how this week goes if you keep.
that up for some reason. This place is fucking trashed. Alright, I'm not sure where this thing is. This thing just spawns from random fucking spots.
Sure.
Clock has stopped. Okay. Oh, you asshole. Nothing phases me. Hey. Hey, bitch. Okay. What's down this way? If anything. I think it was down this way. Yep. Okay. Oh god, I turned way too fast. Probably gonna pop up soon. Or she. Turn. Wait, we've already been down here. We gotta go find the locked door. Locked door should be down here. They all need to go there. Great, now I gotta go find the rest of them. And be on the lookout. Oh my god, bro. Damn thing away. Was it down this way or was it down the other way? Oh, it was her. Hey, you're just getting annoying now. I don't even think I know where the room was that I just placed that. They want me to get in that stall, but I'm not getting in that stall. Kind of makes my heart jump a little bit every time that damn thing jumps up. Nope. This is the bathroom. These fucking corridors are crazy. Alright, I think it's down this way. Thing's gonna pop up again, isn't it? Alright. Alright, well, I'll be right back, guys.
Bella, no. They are, but I gotta stop this recording because if I know it's gonna just keep going and going and going and going and picking up all you guys in the background.